win.
All right, tonight each finalist is gonna perform with one of their heroes. For Landau Eugene Murphy Jr., his hero has one of the greatest voices of all time. Landau will be performing a special duet with legendary Patti LaBelle.
Patti LaBelle is one of the biggest female icons ever.
Landau, what a pleasure.
I love you, Miss Patti. Oh, my goodness. I mean, I can't believe you're, like, standing here in front of me.
I'm 67, you're 37, and we're gonna rock,
that's
okay?
That's what we're gonna do. I mean, I'm just really floating on clouds right now.
America, give it up for Landau Eugene Murphy Jr.
Like sweet morning dew, I took one look at you, and it was plain to see you were my destiny. With my arms open wide, I throw away my pride. I'll sacrifice for you, dedicate my life to you. I will go where you lead, always in the time of need. When I lose my will, you'll be there to pick me up and heal, because you're, there's no more life. For us, we got love, shown up, that's enough. You're all I need to get by. Never in a million years, I think I'd be doing this. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Patti LaBelle.
Texas Ness, for you I'll do my best. Stand by you like a tree. Dare anybody to try and move me. Calling in you I found. Hey, I found you, baby. Hey, hey, hey. Oh,
we got a great foundation.
Hey,
and love is a destination.
I mean, you took this place to another level. How was it performing with such a legendary diva?
Oh, it's been a dream come true. Before I even took this journey and got here, I asked my mother-in-law asked me, who would you like to sing with? And I said, Patti LaBelle. Patti LaBelle.
And she is so amazing and humble. She left the stage so you can have your moment.
That's right, that's right.
She let you, she said, take your bow, baby, take your bow. One more time for Landau, Eugene Murphy Jr., and Patti LaBelle. Still.